Similac sensitive reviews are easy to come by. A lot of people I know have used this particular formula.
It is a wonderful formula for babies. I have not noticed any particular smell or problems mixing it.
I have twin nieces that are currently on Similac sensitive. Baby B had a lot of stomach problems when she was born. After a lot of surgeries and formulas, this is the one she drinks the best. Baby A also does great on Similac sensitive. It has helped reduce her spitting up and gas. Both babies have thrived and gained weight like they should. The twins were born at 31 weeks, they are now 7 months old. At their most recent checkup, they were on the growth charts. Baby B has finally stopped losing weight and is now gaining. I am very impressed with this formula.
I did some more research, you can't go on my opinion alone. Here is what I found out from a few other parents when they submitted their Similac sensitive reviews.
According to Baby Center, a lot of moms that have had problems with their babies' tummies are changing to Similac sensitive.
Some are making the switch by themselves and some are switching per doctor's recommendation.
Out of the 6 reviews that I have read, 5 of the moms said that it helped their baby.
Similac sensitive did not give baby a bloated stomach, painful gas or painful bowel movements.
For these 5 moms, it was a good switch. One mom in particular said that switching to Similac sensitive made their baby more upset and more uncomfortable, giving her constipation.
As you read through articles and Similac sensitive reviews, you will have to make your own informed decision.
All babies react differently to every formula. Some babies are more prone to spitting up or gas.
Some babies will cry more intense when the formula they are eating doesn't agree with their small bodies.
Trial and error is sometimes the only way to know what is best for your baby. Good luck. Don't get too frustrated, there are many great formulas out there.